I'm going to be showing you how to make a big doll flat screen TV. And also a bunk bed, a doll bunk bed. So this is what, let's start off with my flat screen TV. So this is what my flat screen TV looks like. And you could just slide a picture in, you know? So first, you can take an old DVD holder. Just take the picture that was on top. You take it out in any picture you want to. You can slide it in right here. Through here. That's slide in. And that's gonna be your TV. So let's go look at my dollhouse. It of course messed up, but here's my little baby chair that I made out of cardboard. My baby doll is naked, but so we're gonna start off. So let me just take out this stuff so you'll get the basics. So you can use an old shoebox that you don't use anymore, and you turn it this way, and then you can use two rags. And what I did was I used this, and I used two rags, one over here, and this one. So at the top, you just fold it like you're folding something, and you can put it at the bottom first. And you could use the old baby doll pillow, and I have one, and you could do like this. So that's our first one. Our second one is the top, right here. And I'm just gonna do the same thing I did at the bottom. Just fold the rag, and put it on top. And then, I use an old pillow. Do like that. So this is exactly what mine looked like, and I put my little dolls in there. And that's Claudine's